units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184, copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy, 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Chimonis on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Hello guys, this is Twisted Methods. This is the Evil Within. You've probably seen a few videos of it now, or you're playing it. But I'm re-recording it, so...
Any thoughts?
Wait until this is over.
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Okay, guys, this is The Evil Within. I finally got it, which I'm really happy about playing it. And... I haven't played too much of it. I'm playing it straight from the beginning. Haven't played any before. I did play a little bit only for the fact that my recording program was being stupid. So I was only like 2 minutes into the game. So here I am.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp.
I just realized something. This is hilarious. I think the
check it out. Don't let anyone else through.
The
this
guy with the badge on his shoulder.
We don't know what's happening.
I think Sasuke did his voice, and that's weird and funny. Anybody that has ever watched Naruto.
Did you hear something?
Man, look at all these bodies. Look at that body. It's all stabbed up and stuff.
Someone alive in here.
Oh, that's always fun.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Oh my god, I can't believe Sasuke is doing his voice. It's funny. So, after I let you watch this video. He's behind you. For a bad guy, that guy is fucking awesome so far. the thing. All you know he is chopping someone off. That's some really disgusting noises. Cut that guy in half. What the fuck do you do that? Oh. Okay, I need to change that to press. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I got it.
I shut the door. Nope. Let's go super slowly. Oh! Oh my God! Oh, God. Swimming in blood and body parts. That's gross. There we go. Yep, I'm at a save point. there anything over here that's useful? No. God damn it. Can't believe I got hit with a chainsaw. That's a big ass fan. Okay. Those footsteps. I'm guessing I gotta go over here. So I'm gonna go over here.
Where's the exit?
Oh no, beside the lock gate at the far end, sir, there is a ladder that will take you to the old ward if you can make it through there. You'll find an elevator leading outside. You might be the one who escapes, you might be the one who survives. Well, fuck. Huh. Man, climbing a ladder is not fun. I just assumed this that guy with the chainsaw is gonna be up here. STEM system operation test begins. 315 success confirmation. Upgrade when synchronized. Losses minimal. Continue experiment. Agent collects the data. 1330. Anomaly occurs. Not with the subject. The Starangak claims that they weren't feeling well and they fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctors ordered the STEM system terminated. 1345. Staff began complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move planned their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons are unable to leave. Through the STEM system should have been deactivated system in brainwave synchronization with the host. That man, appeared. That's awesome. Oh, by the way, I never watched the hour gameplay, so I have actually no idea what I'm doing. As where some people may have, so they know what to do for the first hour. Holy fuck. Okay. I don't like this. Son of a bitch. I don't like this. God damn it. Okay. This is not fun. That guy is like pissed off. Really? I don't like this. I'm like trying not to get... Oh shit. Come on. Man, this is like Outlast. I'm dead. I am so dead. Holy fuck, how did I survive that? Damn it. Come on, man. Holy fuck. I'll probably see him again. Holy fuck. Well, you got no cigarettes, now I'm all like sad and depressed this is. Find myself within. Darkness twisting me around. There is nothing. Oh, I can't even skip this. But so guys, just to like clarify, this will be obviously a large part video, but it will be one I will finish, unlike some games where I started but then I got bored of. I've wanted this game forever. I will record every time I play. It will be single and commentary with Jesse and probably Andy, or maybe both, I don't know yet, but I'm really excited that I finally have this game. Well, that wasn't that long in the beginning.